My wife was diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis, very aggressive at a very young age. And so she did all the research and decided that Columbia and BioX was the best place to go. And on the bottom of the paperwork, it says, bring a support group, bring somebody with you. So she brought me. The IV treatment, so the stem cell IV treatment, I had IV drips, and I had a shot in my left shoulder because I've just experienced the last few months a frozen shoulder. It's only been 2 days since I got the IV drips for the stem cells. I've always had kind of sketchy knees because I've had lots of accidents in my life. My knees feel fantastic. They've never actually felt this good. I haven't felt this good in many years. It almost feels like there's a cushion or more meat in them now. My knees feel great. My shoulder, I have to be honest, is super painful right now because of the shots that he did, but I can tell hour by hour it's getting better.
I was there for about 5 days, the normal thing. So I had the IV drips and the hyperbaric chamber and all that kind of stuff. But the drip I got, I got the main drip and then I got a shot in my shoulder. I think I got two or three shots in my shoulder because I had a frozen shoulder. And I decided to skip getting the shots in the knees just because I didn't want to go through those shots. But 7 months in, huge energy gains. My energy is through the roof. There's absolutely no way to mark this or to monitor this, but if somebody was to ask me, I would tell them I feel 20 to 25 years younger. Well, first of all, the way that BioXcellerator set it up, and you're kind of close to the facility and you're close to that mall, so you don't even have to go outside if you don't want to. If you're nervous, you can just walk through the mall back and forth all day long. There's great places to eat, great shopping, all that kind of stuff. Probably my best haircut I've ever had in my entire life was in that mall. It was amazing. We stayed for an additional almost four weeks at Medellin. Had no problem, felt completely safe. You gotta be street smart just like anywhere in the world, but other than that, I felt completely safe walking around, going everywhere. Some of the best restaurants I've ever been to. People were friendly, super helpful. People tried to speak English because my Spanish is terrible. I found it to be a very welcoming place.
Well, my health is worth everything, actually. So I think there was another BioXcellerator person that said it best. Would I rather buy something like a new motorcycle or a new car, or would I rather spend it on my health? And both Natalie and I and my wife would rather spend this kind of money on our health, because if you don't have your health, you don't have anything.